17 years of ESG engagement records covering 20,000 companies. In this video, we will talk about environmental social governance criteria and a little bit about Federated Hermes, because they have lots of experience in this term. With a simple explanation, ESG criteria, it is some kind of a filter to not to fund companies who actually acting badly, if they pollute planet or they use child force to make some stuff, and if people wouldn't buy shares of these companies on a long term, it can be a really good. Quite fresh presentation, June 30, 2021. Assets under management, $645 billion. Total revenue, $311 million. Founded 1955, 2,000 employees. Top tier liquidity management business with $429 billion in assets under management, $216 billion combined equity, fixed income, alternative private markets and multi-assets, top 12 United States mutual funds managers. On this chart you can see how they moved from money market to equity and fixed income, plus a little bit alternatives private markets and multi-assets, and now they started to show a little bit better performance. International only 12%, 26% in financial institutional, and 61 financial intermediaries. 68 engagement specialists and responsible investing staff, 14 nationalities and 12 languages. Industry experience like climate changes. Here you can see historical transactions, and they do it quite often. Lots of acquisitions. Value delivered to shareholders, and this is why I really like this company. 20% to acquisitions, 50% to dividends, and 27% to share repurchases. I think it is awesome. And here you can see a chart from 99 they doing it, and it is super good. Here you can see dividends, and from time to time they paying special dividends, plus they buy back their shares, and in 1992 it was 129 million shares, now it is 95. First of all, I think with this ESG focus, they can easily benefit from it. And now you can see really interesting numbers. Profit margin 21%, gross margin 95%, sales $1.3 billion, income close to $300 million, and they really cheap 10 price to earning, price to sales close to 2, really low debt. They are literally printing money for 20 years plus. It is definitely awesome, and they know what they do. Guru Focus values this company like a fair value, but I think we have some kind of a momentum here because they changed their strategy. If we will open Coifin, nothing suspicious here. They buy back the shares again. All metrics quite good, and now it is only a $3 billion company. Here you can see the chart, and if something will happen with this stock and they go down to maybe 20, I will definitely buy it because I think it is super cheap. From the other side, you can use it just to protect your money from something else, because we have a little bit scary market right now. And lots of people predict a little correction, maybe for a 20% or something like this. But if we will check the performance from 2011, they have CAGR only 7.5%, and SPY has 14%. It is quite strange. And if we will go back to 1998, Federated Hermes beating SPY a little bit. 8.7 CAGR versus 7.5.
Previously, I recommended to you a photo stock and it increased by 300%. Subscribe to this channel to make money.